shape the future. In the latest greed, a collective mind to become the future. There's no pursuit.